In honor of Love Month, I want to show you some not-so-loving love notes that kids sent to their classmates.